Yo, what's up everybody, it's your boy Chaos, and before I get video, for my previous subscribers, please like and share this video with your friends if you guys enjoyed it, and for new subscribers, please subscribe and join the gang here at Chaos.09 on my channel. Now, today, we're playing Warframe, and we kind of got a cool thing going on. Today, I got a message from the Lotus.
Tenno. Vast numbers of Grineer ghouls are breaking ground near Cetus. Khonzu requests any assistance you can provide.
So it seems like we got a event going on here in Cetus with the Grineer ghouls. The progress, there's already been some people who've been playing. They're kind of like some mutated Grineer. So I'm gonna go in here and do some bounties for Khonzu, or however you say his name. And today I'm using Volt Prime. In my last video, I saw this guy using Volt, and I really like how he was using it with his range with discharge. So I decided to make a build of my own. And right here, this is a helmet charger. It can also be a pet. These are mutated Kubros who are infected by a cyst that you can get from being attached by a fellow Tenno using Nidus. He has a link ability that increases a teammate's attack damage. And can also attack through their teammate, as me and my friend Fron was talking about. Nidus is a really team playing Warframe, and a tanker too that deals great damage.
Ah, our most esteemed Sura, welcome.
Deal with the ghouls. And they got different drops than the other bounties here. But it looks like they also drop two of the unvaulted relics. I already have Ember Prime making, so I'm gonna go for G2.
One more off the docket, hop two.
And I'm using two new weapons. I'm using the Latron Prime
defector.
And the Ag Bronco
Prime. Think
that's
possible, Tenno? Cressatol of Steel Meridian seems to. She tells me they were contacted by a ghoul trying to defect. Grineer intercepted the message, and now that ghoul is being held for dissection. Make sure that doesn't happen.
Now, as you guys know, I'm kind of a faster frame person, so I like all of my stuff to match with my Warframe. That's just how I am. Like in real life, I like to dress nice and look good, so it kind of goes in with the game too. Wow, that door's so loud, you probably couldn't even hear me. Yeah, this is Volt Prime's skin. Regular Volt is so ugly. He is ugly. And this isn't Volt's regular helmet. This is a Tenogen helmet. PC players that play on Steam who have Warframe, they are able to make new skins, which I heard, and I also think they actually get paid for their creativity if their skin is bought from DE, those are the developers of Warframe. like someone already started. Two people have. They're doing the armor vault, but I'm not gonna hurry up and rush over there. I'm gonna get my armor and shield up first. Now, I've kind of been recently making weapons to increase my mastery rank. As you can see, I'm mastery rank 17 now. I was 16. I recently just leveled up. Each time you level up, you have to do a mastery rank test. And if you fail it, you actually have to wait till the next day, 24 hours, in order to do it. So, but you can also go into a relay and practice your mastery rank before you actually do the real one. Cephalon Sumeris play. I missed all the action.
Well, we need every advantage we can get against these ghouls. The Grineer are sending down hormone infusers to bolster their ghouls. Intercept and destroy the infusers.
These are like miniature, miniature Edelon, like little monsters, I guess. I don't know.
Hormone infusers to speed
They're
up
not.
Gestation. I've located some of these infusers. Destroy them.
They're not like the giant Edelon that roams the map.
There's the supply beacon. Grab it so I can call in the drop.
But you can use those things that I'm getting out of them, that I'm picking up, the intact.
Supplies are dropping now. Destroy them. Supply beacon, and I will call in the drop. Here comes the supply pod. Destroy the supplies before the enemy can get their hands on it. Take that supply beacon, and I will call in the drop. That's the last pod. Destroy the supplies. Well done. Stronger ghouls are the last thing we need. Intel you picked up earlier has revealed the location of a massive ghoul burial ground. We need to take care of this before we do anything else.
But like I was saying, these little Edelon things, you can use them for standing. Like, I think I've walked into one of the places before. I did one of my videos. And I'll show you whenever I get back to see them.
That Grineer is carrying a Groptral processor. Take it from him.
Almost picked up that guy's arc wing on accident. He'd have been so mad.
Retrieve the Caractro processor.
Are you having trouble getting this little one?
The next step is to fill that processor with Caractro. You are halfway there.
Okay, I'm mad because it just took my Edelon.
Done. Now. Get to the drop position. I am sending down an injector.
Why are they carrying around this thing?
Place the processor in the injector. It will take some time to pump a lethal dose. Stop all Grenier from trying to disable the injector.
Looks like we got a Sirene's emote here. Yeah, there she is right here. Yeah, move on you, just a range attack. Vault is kindly built on range. In duration, depending on if you want to do a half a speed runner. Oh, he's dragging me. I hate that. Yeah, that's what you get.
The processor is almost empty. Hold out for just a little while longer.
Yeah, these guys be moving.
That did it. The defector's location has been pinpointed.
Now this move increases your
Steel
speed,
Meridian
but
have identified a ghoul who may be a candidate for defection. Unfortunately,
I don't have
the
that much strength into it, so if I won't go that fast.
I need you to rescue this individual before it's too late.
Oh, I don't have speed mod.
You've been detected.
I only have one.
Hurry up and free the prisoner before that collar explodes. The guards are down. Defuse the collar now. You freed the prisoner. Now escort them to safety.
Why is that dude all the way over there? He teleported over there. He shouldn't have did that. Okay, that was weird. Yeah, I'll play with some randoms here.
Tall sends her regards.
All right, we got a G2.
If there's any way to redeem these monsters, then Steel Meridian will be.
You gonna fly back? Now I'm gonna make my way back to Cedar so I can go back and get another bounty. Now my friend Prone was right, like I like how good you vote on the plane. Like he's kind of a squishy Warframe, but I put steel fiber on him, so his original armor was at his armor stat was at 150. I think it's at like 320 now. So I'm not that squishy out there against level 40 and 50 enemies. Yeah, that the other dude did the most damage. He's using Ember. Yeah, Ember is gonna do the most damage because of her Word on Fire ability. I went on these guys. Boy. Can't go in the dojo. It looks like Excalibur. Well, who is that? Oh, that's Volt. I guess that's one of his skins. I should need to make some more platinum. Because I have, what? Zero plat up there at the top. That's the right. Well, there with the zero, it kind of looks like a Smash ball. If you guys play Super Smash Bros., you kind of know what I'm talking about. Yeah, that was sick. It's kind of like an emote. Alright, now really quickly what I was talking about. You can come over here, you have to go into transparency over here. Those little intact things that look like this, and I was picking up outside on the planes. You use them from standing here at Quill Standing.
These will assist in time.
They can use them to increase your title. I had like, what, 137?
Yes.
But I'm down to 6 now. Because I used them to increase my standing.
Ah, the history.
It looks like someone activated a different
new
quest.
Grenier Bossman's not been quest bounty. Us no end of trouble. You're my go-to Tenno.
I don't know what drops on this, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it. You know what? Actually, I'm not. I'm not gonna. Sorry, dude. Oh no, please. I'm not trying to go into the plane. Yet, I need to go back and get a bounty.
Excuse me.
I'm a little tired. Uh-oh. I think he's out. I think I hear him. quick to see if I can find them for you guys. There he is. Guy's huge, isn't he? I need a full team for him. I'm not even gonna try and attack him by myself if I'm gonna get obliterated. You and your teammate have to use your Tenno transference or beam to draw his shield down. Then like you have to shoot those block his legs and his shoulder. It's best to use the Tiger's Prime and probably come in with a Chroma. Haro a limbo for safety with his rift ability. I'm gonna go ahead back and head back and see this. But yeah, that's the Terrorist, the Edelon Beast. I think they said they're gonna add two more. Well, they probably add some already because PC get things faster than console does. We get stuff kind of like two to three months later.
Right on top. Rightio, see you soon.
Now, I'm also, like I said earlier, I was also leveling up stuff too.
Scans show a mass of biosignatures ready to break ground. Find them and smash them. I need my plane safe again.
Now, I'm using my Ag Bronco and my Latron. I already leveled up my Latron and Max, but I put a polarity on it. And now I can finally put my Latron Riven mod up here. Now I've been rolled 6 times. I might need to go and farm some more Kuva so I can roll it some more. Although the Latron is a... Gonna look so I can be correct. It's a status mod, it looks like. But the crit chance on this increased it a lot. And it's puncture based. Yeah, I put a former in it. That's what I was trying to say. A former that allows you to add a polarity. So, like, when you add mods to a weapon, it won't take up all the mod capacity that it originally does. It'll, like, cut it in half. You can also use Orican Catalyst or... I forgot the name of the other one, but they're yellow, they're gold and blue. Blue ones are for weapons and the yellow ones are for warframes. They increase your weapon and warframe capacity for mods, so that's something else to keep in mind or remember if you're trying to mod after a warframe.
A Tenno has fallen. Revive them.
Uh-oh. I need to hurry up over there. The 455 minutes. Now what happened there, I don't know. All my shield was gone. Okay. Electronic isn't doing nothing. I need this guy to help me heal some things. You know, of course, to drop from my enemy. Got like a mini drop. Looks like none is dropping in. This is getting sketchy. None is dropping, though, like I got none. Yep, this is failed. This is failed. Failed.
You have moved too far from the injector to defend it. I am calling off the mission.
What do you mean?
We can no longer complete our objective. I will let Kanto know we have failed him.
No, you failed me, game. You failed me. I was out there getting killed and I got 2 Grok Gruul. I didn't get any more after that. You see how stuff like to blame you? Just kind of trying to make this into a funny situation. Come on, injector. You still got me holding that injector after they blamed me. They won't even drop any more Grok Gruul. That's what was taking forever. He wasn't in here yet. Well, it's kind of laggy, and this lobby must be busy.
Ayo! You are bright in the Unum's sight, Sura.
Oh, I need to make that.
Ah, Tino. Good oots.
I think I'll do one.
All right, chop chop. A ghoul defector. Think that's possible, Tino? Cress Atoll of Steel Meridian seems to. She tells me they were contacted by a ghoul trying to defect. Grenier intercepted the message, and now that ghoul is being held for dissection. Make sure that doesn't happen.
If Kanzu is right, and there exists a ghoul with cognition complex enough to want an effect, we should help them immediately. Give these ghouls no advantage. Break into nearby armored vaults and take everything inside.
Oh my god, y'all, he looks like a bumblebee. Now I might sound like a person that's like not that intimidated, but bro, let me tell you, I hate bumblebees, man. If it's a bumblebee flying near me, I'm telling you, I will run into the house so quick, bro. Like I'm finna share like a personal story with you guys. Like I was in kindergarten. And I was on the playground, right? You know, just a normal kid, bro. Enjoying myself with my friends on this hot metal slide in the summertime that, like, literally burnt your ass. When you went down the slide, I don't know who in their right mind decided to make a slide out of metal, knowing they were going to burn our butts and hands when we got on it. My helmet charger dragged him. I ran into a barrier. Hold on. I'm trying doing something. I'm like level 16. But I'll take it. There you go. On the ground. You need it. How many guys are there? Oh no. Mm-hmm. Take things out. Bud, come here. Get off my cool, bro. My helmet charger, I mean. Yeah, like I was saying, like, yeah, I was enjoying myself on the playground. And I'm coming inside because it was time for us to come in. I touched my neck. Boy, it was a bumblebee on my neck. I pulled them off. And boy, that stinger was driving in me, in my neck. And it was hurting, man. I was crying. I've never cried so hard in my life. Well, I probably did because I was a kid. I was probably like 4 or 5. But that shit hurt. Bro, it hurt. So ever since then, man, I've been like terrified of bugs that sting. They have a stinger. I can't stand bees, man. I can't stand wasps. I can't stand hornets. if I see one fly near me, I'm getting up and moving the fuck on from that area.
Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open.
Looks like the game is sending me some help, so I will need help to hurry up over here. Someone's joining in and making it lag. Oh my god, he pulled me! I'm telling you guys, I hate when they pull me. These scorpions, ancient healers, I hate when they pull me. Yo, you guys saw that? Look at those pistols. These Agronco pistols are so good, man. Like, they're status pistols.
Well done. We need every advantage we can get against these ghouls. Steel Meridian has identified a ghoul who possesses crucial information about the defector. Bring them to me.
I hate these. That's kind of mostly why I hate the summertime. Spring mostly because, you know, insects like to come out in spring, you know, collect pollen, and down here in the south, it's so much pollen. It also messes with my allergies too.
Something
so I kinda
makes
hate
these ghouls
spring.
Different from other Grineer. I need to know
that's
what.
Why I like.
Bring me one for study.
I'm gonna try and
there's the officer. Capture
get
them.
Somewhere near a ocean. I won't have to be bothered with all this.
Target in custody. Extracting information now.
What is that? Encrypted drone right there. Something I might have to use in the
intel you picked up earlier has revealed the location of a
ship.
Massive gold burial ground. We need to take care of this before we do anything else. Grok drill processor located. Acquire it. Pick up the processor.
Oh no.
The next step is to fill that processor with Grok Jewel.
Have to fill it with Grok Jewel again. I better give my Grok Jewel. Okay, we got 4. We need 6. We got 5 minutes, so it should be enough time for them to give me my Grok Jewel. Too. I'll remember it over there. Those are ore, a type of ore. All right. Oh, well, that was a Affinity. I thought it was Grok Jewel, but it was yellow. Oh, there's one right there, too. Three of them again. Come on, reload, man. Reload. There we go.
Done. Now, get to the drop position. I am sending down an injector. Place the processor in the injector. It will take some time to pump a lethal dose. Stop all Grineer from trying to disable the injector.
If you can, I think if you can trace it real good, you get more out of it. I kind of didn't do that well on that one. Oh yeah, I sure as hell did do good on this one. One shot that man.
The processor is almost empty. Hold out for just a little while longer.
I hate when you kill them. They also release like the toxic and that right there, the toxic and cold cloud. Because it slows me down and it also deals toxic damage. See, look at that. Look at that.
With that out of the way, we can safely find our defector.
And Volt's already squishy.
That did it. The defector's location has been pinpointed. Steel Meridian have identified a ghoul who may be a candidate for defection. Unfortunately, the Grineer have already come to the same conclusion. I need you to rescue this individual before it's too late. You've been detected. Hurry up and free the prisoner before that collar explodes. The guards are down. Defuse the collar now. You freed the prisoner. Now escort him.
Alright, we got a G2.
Rasatol sends her regards, Tino.
That's one of those.
If there's any way to redeem these monsters, then Steel Meridian will be the ones to find it.
We don't have much time. An enemy drone has crashed in your area. I need you to escort it to safety. Proceed to the waypoint if you accept this mission.
Well, alright, it looks like that was it. They're not trying to kill me out here. Yo, man, Volt's sick. Hope you guys enjoy watching him. If you guys enjoyed my video today, please leave a like, leave a sub, share with your friends. I really appreciate it. And I hope to see you guys again in my next Warframe video. Hope you guys have a great week and stay safe. Peace.